CADIO has a very simple and powerful interface. We can control and monitor all our devices from one place. All units and devices linked to my account are listed here. Unlimited number of units and devices can be linked with the account. Unlimited number of smartphones can use the account. We can turn on or off any device with a simple click. Monitoring temperature and humidity and sensor status. Connection icons shows the unit connection status. We can turn all unit or group devices on or off with a single click. Clicking on the unit name will hide and show its devices. Clicking on the unit icon will open the unit actions menu, where we can restart the unit, or activate the configuration mode, or update the firmware. Devices can be sorted by their units, or we can create custom groups. We can use voice orders by simply holding the mic icon and say, for example, turn on lights. Turn off lights. Long press on any device icon will open the device page, where we can manage all device options. From settings, we can edit the device name and icon, add it to a group, set a PIN code, activate notifications, and set an auto turn off timer. We can set a timer to turn on or off the device at a specific time. We can set a weekly power schedules for the device. From linking section, we can link the device with any sensor, or with temperature or humidity level. That was a general overview. A lot of other options will be explained in the upcoming projects videos, so, if you are interested, subscribe to our channel, feel free to try CADIO, feel free to contact us.